was a rough start to the new year for the Ottawa University women's basketball team as they fell to Park University 68-65 in Wilson Fieldhouse. The Lady Braves battled tough against Park the whole game, keeping the contest close throughout the entire night. And OU put together a late surge at the end, but came up just short in a three-point loss. OU will get KCAC play going again this week, with home games Thursday and Saturday.